Now, FOV in Hunt has always been a tricky question for me. All the way back, I used to play at 90 FOV, because I was used to games like CS and stuff like that. The last 3 years, I've been playing on 100 FOV, and it's honestly been a pretty nice experience, and lately I've been fiddling around with 95 FOV. But what does FOV even do? The lower your FOV, the bigger your enemies appear, the narrower your screen is, running feels a little bit slow, and it's way easier to identify targets in distance. Enemies also move much quicker the closer you are to them. The higher FOV you have, distant targets become way smaller, you feel like you're running much faster, you see more around you, and enemies close up to you move much slower. Still fast, but much slower than 85. Now, I've been fiddling around with this for a while now, but I still prefer 100 just because I'm so used to it and it's so much more smoother. But be sure to tell me in the comments what FOV do you use and why. But until then, I'll see you in the next one, guys. Goodbye.
I think so. Oh dear. Oh, the window, I think. I think he's dead.
No. There's a headspin on the left. Killed one.
Oh, bang!
He's dead, I'm blind though, but yeah.
Okay, one coming here.
Nice.
Hello.
There is the guy inside here. Reloading slug.
Probably shotgun this guy.
One in the window, one here. The bow guy or whatever.
Yeah.
Someone on the left shooting with bow. That's the window guy?
Stairs, stairs.
That's the girl that threw the flash.
Yes,
bow guys.
Stairs, stairs.
Healing. Healing. I'm gonna go the other side, Raktor. There is like so many people. Yeah. Killed one. The bow is dead. Private eye, and there's a true cult and a tier 2 left.
Outside.
They're together.
Rotate.
I'm healing. Oh, failed.
Someone bowed
yeah,
me.
Yeah, the private eye, right?
No. Two drop guy.
Mm-hmm. we should be able to win this now. Lots of bows.
Yeah.
That's a privatizer, isn't it, I think. Oh no, the I think Hetman is with them.
Below?
No, not even Hetman. Yeah, one below.
What's that?
The guy is inside with the bow.
Jump.
Oh.
Necroing again.
Dude, for some reason I couldn't. Yeah, I killed him.
Okay,
nice.
Okay. I think that's it, maybe.
Perhaps. Here's a shotgun I'll take for a sec. Killed a cane. I'm holding.
I take one.
I'll go from below here. They want to rest the cane 100%. Watch out, Rakta! Rakta!
Oh, it's a real nade!
Oh my god!
I'm like, I'm playing with Delaney, you know? Fake nade.
Kill the cane again. Dude, nah, don't play fake nades. Look. Nothing.
Here in front.
Reloading.
Oh. Three more below. Different team.
Mating. Oh no, immolator.
Yeah, two below and another team behind them.
One hit. Killed a Chekhov, I think.
I see two up.
Okay.
Stairs. Inside.
That's them.
Thank you.
Now, sadly, I cannot open this door anyway without making noise. Or guns. Oh, to be honest, I'd rather use the uppercut here, more damage. No way, right? This way! Double headshot, man! Why you open that? How do they know? I don't hear anything! Now they have a bounty. Now they should know. Now it's too late. Co ma czemu? Jeez. I knew it. You know, I was about to say, let me check before I just like blindly jump off the roof here and like die. Maniac with axemen or hammer. What happened here? I can hit the headshot, man. It's so funny. Just can't hit. Oh my god, but I can hit that, of course. Obviously. Dude, this gun, man. Body shield, but blocking my shots, you know. Bitch, stop following me, man. Cheers. I didn't know they're together, man. That's dude, what is even going on, man? I saw an ammo box inside the lair.
Gentlemen.
Three people are not alive. Ouch.
Good afternoon.
I'm gonna risk it. Nice. these. Nice follow match, holy. Ooh. What the flick. Other guys on the other side as well. I think. Blue. I am under the prison. Please help me. Yeah, he is up. He's still in the room though. Panic! Hello there. I see they already got the memo about Huntsman, huh? Unfortunate trade, headshot. Yes, yes, yes. I dropped my axe somewhere here, no? Ah, dude, I would love that axe right now. Is that a crab? Oh my... Where's my axe? Where? Hammer looks fine as well. Axe would have been better! Nah, bro. If I can kill it quickly, get my HP back, I'm in a good position to win. I like this fight, not gonna lie. I think that's a trade. Shit. It's not a trade because I hit him in the arm apparently. Very easy to choke you with your feet if you're on me. She survives, you know. Yeah, ready your knife, man. Yeah, I killed the last guy, but like the other guy. Yeah, man. That's what you get, that's what you get, that's what you get, that's what you get. Respectable stats. 13 kills, nice. I'm not gonna turn it off now as well. Nice, I wait here now. Don't pick up. Ah, that's not gonna happen though. No, I wanted to take that one. Actually, I should have. I should have taken that one so they don't have one. Brother. Dude, you have to be kidding me, right? Brother. It's multiple, right? Unfortunate headshot, mister. I don't see that gun. For him though. Oh. pushing. Well, people don't see you're opening them, no? Come on, what do we do? Don't have remedy right now. I can get it though if I loot them both. I don't die. Some ammo. Yeah, map knowledge, man, if you have it, it's so cool on this map. Especially this compound, so nice. Push me! They're gonna push me!
Gentlemen?
GG's. Okay. You need to take care of this guy. Don't rest, don't rest, don't rest.